Hello, everyone. This Board. Is Spidey Hoppers. Welcome to Spidey Hoppers. As you can see, this is a gladiator game. You might have guessed. So, okay, I'm going to tell you about this game. This is a gameplay. I'm going to play a series. I'm going to have two series. Okay? This is a career series. If you've never heard of Gladiator, you must not know what I am talking about. So let's get into it, so you can understand. So you want to learn the ways of the Gladiator, huh? Well, hop on here and let's see what you're made of. Okay? So I have played this game. A few times, but since then, it has, I think, updated, because there is a new mod, which I will make a series. Okay, so good. First of all, let me tell you about stances. The low stance checks your lower body. And you can, of course, I know you can, guess the other stance. There are two stances. The low stance protects your lower body, and you probably know about the high stance, don't you? Yes, it protects the high stance, upper body. But yeah, you said, of course, just like I said. It didn't say how many stances, he just said, let me tell you about stances, okay? So, I'll switch into the high stance so I can use it. Okay. I love the high stance. I'm supposed to use spacebar. Okay, so, easy enough. Each stance has its strengths and weaknesses. They also let you perform different attacks to keep your enemies on their toes. Toes. Enemies don't really go on toes. He's just making a joke. Try some now on this dummy. Don't forget this is just a NPC. I'm going to do big slash. Bam! And a big slash up. Boom! And a head stab, a down slash, and a stab. Okay, not bad. Remember to switch stance, spice things up. Seems like, you know, the basics. But then for now, you can come back and practice whenever you want. Good luck out there. Yeah, so this is career mode. This is the new mode of the update. This is Spartacus War. Now, I don't know much about this. I just played this once for the update. That was quite complicated. So, this is the career mode. I'm going to be playing this on this series. This is the game. This is the career series gameplay, and I will make another video, another series, which will be the Spartacus War series. Okay, comment down below if you want me to make a series of the arcade. Okay. And if you want, at the end of the video, I could, you know, make a quick fight. Okay, maybe I'm talking too much. I can't even make this video too long. I can't upload. And yeah, some people love games when lots of blood is dropped. Some people even go unconscious by seeing blood. So I've kept the blood on low. Comment down below if you want me to keep it at high blood. are no blood or low blood. I'm going to keep low blood, but comment down below which one should I do, okay? So let's get on. And if you think my voice is slightly weird at sometimes, I have cough, I think. Yeah, I have cough. Yeah, and my throat is hurting a lot as well. Okay, so let's get into story mode. There you are at last, I've been expecting you. I am the owner of this Lotus. Yeah, I've seen how they say Lotus. Say it like that. It sounds like French, but it isn't. Yeah, whatever. There's some Asian game. Asian, like Gladiator game of long ago.
Lord.
The one created long ago, it's about long ago. Because there are Asian names. Yeah. I'm going to get the circle because he has a healing bonus and he has a chance to revive your character after he dies. Oh yeah, this guy has great armor here. He doesn't really have, you know, good hand armor. He already has level 1 hand armor. So, let's go into it. Yeah, oh yeah.
Kudos.
And slow sad music. But, I mean, whatever, just stop. Something like that. There are many people. That guy sits, and when he gets surprised, he looks. Could pause the video and check how he does it. I can't really show you because I can't show my face. Okay. So let's go. Good job, you won your first fight. After each victory, you can choose an upgrade. Upgrading health and attributes is free, but all equipment costs coins. Choose wisely. Okay, so I am going to get this, of course, because I have zero armor here, thanks to this guy, Nimrods. Look, see, these are ancient names. They're not new names of this modern world. These are nation, Asian names. Why was I saying nation? Forget it. So our Nimrod's hair gives him one already. As you can see, if we get this helmet, he will have 8 armor. But the helmet gives you 7. So one armor, he has one armor because of his hair. But I'm going to get this one because I have no armor, you know. Next time I'm going to get the helmet. Oh, this guy is you know, there's only two things good that I love about run and back very quickly, and they attack very quickly, and they have heavy armor in quite some places, though they, like I said, not so great armor on the arm. Which one? I'm not going to use any of these. I don't want to. Yeah, look at this dope shield. Gun one to first. Then which one should I get? The heal. Oh, the action. Yeah, this is a glitch, some bug. Sorry, this happens sometimes. Okay. I love the upper stance. Just love it. No, I think the upper stance is needed for this guy. Because, it's just this. Oh, damn it. I have no armor or damage. So I'm pretty vulnerable. What? Yeah, this is what I hate about that. To revive this guy. Oh, damn it! You have a high score. A new statue has been erected for Nimrod, our fiercest fighter so far. He will be remembered. Every time you get a high score with a character, that character's statue will be made. He was the character who got most fame. If you don't know what fame is, it's basically XP. Yeah, Macemen. Macemen are quite good, but I think I like Swordsmen better before I liked these guys better. Oh, not that. Yeah! Okay, back up. Evading from this guy is quite important, because this guy also does quite heavy damage. Yabba, you won! It's very easy to evade with these guys. You know? Which one? Whoa. This guy. Damn it, an axe! This thing is very useful. Especially if you have a low armored guy. When I killed him, you I don't have two curses to show you, but yeah. The episode is going to end today. If you enjoyed, leave a like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell. This is my first video. I'm excited. Please support me. And I'll see you all next time. Goodbye.